Hey guys, welcome back. And today I'm here with my homegirls. I want to pick them up. Finally, I'm the one driving. Adults. Just kidding. This is not my car. This is my brother's car. My mom's not here right now, so I'm taking the car and taking advantage. Fuck parenting. Just kidding. I love my parents. Anyway,
introduction. Name is Brandy. You can follow me on Instagram,
which you guys are not gonna do.
And yeah, that's it.
And this right here, introduce yourself, biatch.
I'm Yasmin.
This bitch don't talk, but she be the main freaky girl in the group. She like hot girl, man. I'm just saying.
Okay, look, we're gonna describe personalities.
So a Yasmin bitch and mom. I'm a bitch and a narcissist. Yasmin's the nice one. I feel like because she's Yasmin's the mom of the group. She takes care of all of us.
She's the oldest.
And the oldest. Hell yeah, my bitch finna be 18 in October. Here you go.
Don't play with her.
The part.
So we're going crystal shopping, you guys.
Bitch is closed.
It's closed.
Hell yeah, it's closed.
There's in the mall.
Okay, we going.
Okay.
You guys, we almost crashed like 5 times.
No, honey, don't try that.
Wait, hold on. We gotta pray that we get there safe.
Okay, fuck yeah, I can walk home.
Anyways,
I was scared of this boy driving through.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Girl, fuck you.
Okay, you guys, we made a quick stop at the gas station, and I don't know if you're gonna put this footage in.
Fuck y'all trying to say, bitch.
We ain't talking shit.
Oh.
We're just saying you're funny
guys. Right.
Okay, honey, knowing y'all
his negative
shit.
Ass always trying to say something.
Honey, don't try
and
it.
You guys, remember to social distance and to stay safe because this pandemic is real.
They smell like bounce that ass.
I don't know if y'all know, but we stay like in the south side. Alright, so this is Yasmin. Let me focus in on her pretty ass. Hold on. Bitch, fuck you. So we're at the mall.
Oh.
Put that mask on. You know they gonna cancel me.
Girl, fuck you. Ain't nobody around me. 6 feet. Make sure my distance apart.
Oh, but we can go through the pole.
Hell no, we're not splitting the pole. We're finna go buy some crystals right quick.
They finna be like, you can't record in the store.
Bitch, I'll be like, who the fuck is you? Oh, okay, just in case though. Just in case. Okay, and here are crystals. So I think I'm finna start with the amethyst, but like, I'm also gonna buy all these too. You got any words to say?
Really at the prices?
The price is a little expensive. I'm gonna get one of each though.
Because one of each?
Yeah. So this is the ring. These are so cute. So Yasmin spent $18. Brandy spent like $30. I spent $206. But you know, I got paid today, so period, I'm gonna cash my shit in and get one. The fuck? I say.
Let's go to Pandora, let's see.
Girl, I'm broke for Pandora.
No,
oh,
just wanna go see.
Okay.
But later on, we can get matching rings from Pandora.
Oh shit, period. So, yeah, Yasmin just gave us this bright idea, but with what money? Now it's funny. So, we'll catch up in a later. Alright, guys, so we just came out of Pandora, but let me tell you that we were about to beat these bitches' ass, because on God, them bitches were talking shit like if I won't smack the fuck out of them little white girls.
I'm loud and then you're loud.
I don't give a fuck. This is my vlog. Anyways, just know these bitches at Pandora, they were trying to act funny, but what's today's date? Today is January fucking 4th and it's 2:15. Hangs Mall.
Yeah, bitch, you gonna give the whole
hell address. The fuck yeah. I just want these bitches to know that you bitches are gonna be canceled by me, and when I see y'all in the streets, y'all know what the fuck to expect. Isn't that right, Yasmin? Talking about on God, they're laughing at us.
Positive like, energy. How you gonna have
bitch, I'm gonna fuck.
How you gonna have hella crystals?
Bitch, I'll beat their ass and then heal myself with these crystals.
How do you feel wasting money?
I mean, it's fun wasting money until you see your bank account. So my strategy is waste, but don't look at it until your next paycheck.
My mom always tells me money comes and goes.
Hell the fuck yeah.
She said that if you hold on to the money, it don't last you nothing.
But you know
what
I mean?
True. Like,
so this will be the end of our vlog. I just want to say you guys are the ugliest girls I have, but I mean, I'm the cutest. Anyways, why I thought you were gonna say bye.
I was looking at that cute boy.
Over. Okay, you guys. So, it was a fun, adventurous day.
Yes.
I really enjoyed you guys' company, and we need to have more days like this. But you know, we'd be busy with work. Oh, my fat roll photo. We'd be like working, and y'all still got a life too. So, we haven't hung out in what? How long?
Not Miss Girl getting emotional.
But
I saw a little. I think I saw a little tear. Why is it zooming in?
We haven't hung out since like Yasmin's birthday party.
Oh yeah, that was a long time ago.
It was like October, so November, December, 3 months. But we text every day. So.
Sadly, my best friend Sandra couldn't make it today. I'm not sure why, but anyways, we brought her a little zodiac sign necklace too.
So we can all match.
Period. So Sandra, this one's for you.
Can you put my necklace on,
Yasmin? Yeah. Yeah, put your
way to ruin the moment. Anyways, guys, but thank you guys for what.
Did you do it like up here?
Anyways, guys, thank.
I was gonna put it over here so.
Anyways, guys. Like, anyways.
One bigger than the other.
Oh, true.
Anyway.
So it won't like people can see both of.
Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching our short vlog, and we hope to see you next time. Anyways, bye.
Bye, you guys, and if you want to see more vlogs with us, comment down below ideas.
Watch nobody come.
In the Q&A.
Honey, it's too late for that. Maybe next time though. Anyways, bye again. Make sure guys to like, subscribe, and comment. Mwah.
Let me see.